Hello，大家好，欢迎收看这新一期的小熊手绘视频第27。然后呢，这个呢是这一期的完成稿，然后就是那个也是个机械少女吧，然后被弄残了半个脸，然后大家可以看一下，是之前那个绘本同人，然后也是圣诞节画了贺图嘛，然后也没赶上圣诞节，就直接录视频吧。然后这个是那个绘本的那个之前的几页，然后这个雨嘛，这个绘本我给它准备起名叫雨，然后因为讲的是这个整个故事从头到尾都在一个雨天发生嘛，然后我觉得这样比较好，然后大家可以看一下，然后这个也是就差了一两页就画完了，已经基本上定型了，然后。整体也是这个意思啊，然后要看不清字儿的话，那我就真没辙了，只能大家加群里去看看了。然后这个视频还算是高清吧，大家可以看一下。然后现在这个少女从巷子里走出大街，然后发现世界不一样了，对不对？那这世界不一样了，少女就会怎么样了？对呀，显而易见嘛，少女就会被。群批，对，被群批，然后这一张就是少女被群批了，然后被群批之后呢，少女会怎么样呢？少女就会一脸落魄的躺在街上，对不对？就会一脸落魄的躺在街上，大家可以看一下。接下来呢，给大家放一下我又新弄的那个绘本，然后这个是新绘本前两页，然后讲的是两个，就有点像那个向左走向右走的意思，就是两个人嘛，然后互相拼命工作努力着，对不对？然后你懂得，反正就用了一个词吧，大家可以看一下，我感觉还挺好的。好，下面咱们开始，就是也是之前草稿已经写好了，这个这幅画的比较大嘛，画了一张4开的，然后大家去看一下，然后步骤还是基本差不多，先就是在一些关键部分泼上几滴水，然后先用浅浅的那种灰色调，然后往上先稍微铺一点，就是让它整体先打出一个素描关系来类似，大家可以看一下。但是这个打的时候也要注意色彩关系，就是打的时候不要光用一个颜色，要尽量多用几个颜色，让它显得润滑漂亮一点。然后大家可以试一下，整体来说还是比较简单的几步，然后大家学习起来也比较容易。
hunt for hire on just another day. When you are done, you just abuse it, whatever you say. If you were offered some, would you want to bite the hand? Would you betray a friend or prove you're cold and then walk away? We were born with nothing I don't want, but you need something, you want glory. I need none and it's coming between us. People are born with, people are born without. Some people have and others want what some go without. Some people live free, some people just want more. As for me, I got all that I need. Yeah. Do you still think that we're not brave if we don't bleed? We've seen so much blood and violence already. How much do you need? You howl and fight your war and talk of being free. Won't let you in, they're just using you. So why won't you see? Some people are born so much closer to the sun.
现在呢，咱们开始画那个露出那个机械部分嘛。然后这个机械部分呢，大家画的时候只要把握住那个明暗关系就行了，因为这个钢铁制品嘛，它本来就是颜色不多。然后只要大家画的时候，重的地方重，亮的地方亮，让它有种对比感，然后就会显得比较真实嘛，对不对？大家可以试着画一下，然后整体来说还是比较简单的。然后，就是怎么说呢，就有点像画那种不锈钢锅吧，就那种感觉。然后大家抽空可以自己画画锅子呀什么的那些东西，自己试一下。然后基本上就是把那边沿部分给加重一点，然后一块重一块钱，一块重一块钱。那种钢铁质感就能出来。然后如果想画那种比较怎么说呢，就那种放了很长时间的那种钢铁的话，就是一块深一块灰一块钱，一块深一块灰一块钱，基本上就差不多能画出来。大家可以试一下。Loving what I got. In between the worlds of sleep and awake, seems so far away from where I've been and unsure but not afraid. Trusting my soul, I know I must be taken to see the world that is not so far from now.Imaginations come and sweep the shores of my mind, letting hippie visions pass and emotions arise, letting them go beyond the doors I've never seen, opening one by one. Wake up, I hear a voice.See the light now ever holding you. All the truth
finding out a galaxy of planets and stars within me, listening to each of them singing the same silent melody. I've never seen such beauty, impossibility, no speck of doubt or fear. Wake up, I hear a voice. Hear a voice calling out to me. I see inside, see the light now ever holding me. All the truth, all I need to make of this reality. The beauty within the shadow.
是不是发现忽然变了这么多？然后这因为之前的那个步骤嘛，比较怎么说呢？比较不适合小孩子们观看吧。嗖嗖嗖，那样，然后再哗哗哗，那样，结合那一道迷路，直接录那一段之后，咱大家就看一下。总体来说已经差不多了，然后大家画的时候也要注意，要给画面加点细节嘛。就比如说，如果这幅画只有个红围脖的话，会显得非常不完整。然后大家要是给这个围脖加点花纹的话，就看起来比较精细嘛。然后大家也要注意这一点，然后画的时候尽量的多加点细节吧。
確かなものを奪い取れ。
好，现在基本完成了已经，然后差不多再整理一下细节就差不多了，然后这最后完成稿，还是感谢大家一直来支持，然后咱们下期再见。